Now if you look here, you can see all the webbing, and up in the top you can see a worm in there moving around. You can see all the eggs. Pretty soon this thing is just going to be full of caterpillars. I see some elm seeds in there. Pretty cool stuff.